good day, one and all. Today we will be taking a look at Astria Ascending. I had hoped to get in here earlier to try some things out, but as it is with pre-orders nowadays, they do not start on midnight anymore. So let us get in here and we'll see how this is straight off the bat. So let's see, we have English or Japanese voices, and then text is, we'll start with English voices just to see how they sound, and most likely switch over to Japanese voices once we get tired of the English acting.
This is the Orchard of Harmonia. The Mygmies grow the Harmelin. The Zephths strut along the Zepht Heights. The Owisees twitter among the Owisee Woods. The Arctans roar through the Arctan Valley. And the Pescas boast of their Pesca Spring. The Merios reside within the United Town suburbs. In town, they all come together in harmony. The demigods protect everyone. Using zodiac powers that enrich both mind and body, they fight to protect the harmony from the noises. The Chosen Ones battle the bringers of chaos for 3 years before leaving our world. Many parents tell their children that the demigods go on to play among the stars. But even children know the truth. To obtain zodiac powers, a demigod must pay with their life. They receive 3 years of glory. Then they die, leaving their families greatly compensated and the most wonderful gift of all, harmony. And so we grow up in fear, knowing that one day we too might be selected for greatness.
Careful, Ulan! You almost stepped on the equipment I'm repairing.
Walkways are meant for walking, Iko, not working.
I know. I'd work over there, but the old geezer won't share the space.
Who are you calling geezer, you filthy Pesca? If you've got a mouth to complain, you should use it to ask me to move.
And if I asked, would you move?
Of course not.
That attitude'll lead you to an early grave.
You'll die when I do. You're in transcendence, my friend.
Curse my fate.
Oh, not you too, Lan. Don't look so dour.
Who, me? No, I'm quite happy. Even more so when my friends are getting along.
You hear what she's saying, kid?
Being a demigod, use the left stick to move Ulan. Ulan can jump using the circle. When you approach a treasure chest, press X to open. Ulan Mirror. Captain, Ulan is the leader of the 333rd Demigods. He is a cordial young woman who would like everyone to get along. Lon's captain and a versatile fighter specialized in protecting allies and analyzing enemies. Okay. One thing I've noticed is that the art style is very vanillaware-esque. That was the first thing that caught my attention when I saw this. Has cure and taunt. Standard. Okay.
Forgive our Pejo. He's never known how to keep quiet. Just 3 more months of your patience, please.
Alicia Mangold. She's an elderly-ish woman. Is a mature woman and magic specialist. She's happily married to Arpeggio. Alicia is a summoner, a magic fighter capable of summoning various creatures to her aid in battle. Force deals neutral damage to a single target. Summons Make to the battlefield.
If you don't mind, I'll go and patrol the orchard. I've had enough of this racket.
This dude is my sorcerer? What? Strongman sorcerer. Wow. Is it a tactician who only speaks when deemed necessary? A bit gruff, but doesn't like wasting time waiting around. Range magic element. He does not look like a sorcerer. Look at that arm! Fire deals fire elemental damage. Nyx deals lightning elemental damage.
Just 3 more months until transcendence. Let's finish strong.
Cress Sizzle. Alright. Is a mild mannered Zeph who values her family and harmony. It's a fencer. That's pretty. Cress is a fencer of fire using both physical and magic attacks with mastery over all elements. Fireblade, Talonblade. Physical and fire elemental damage. Physical and earth elemental damage. Okay. I love these character designs.
Being leader must be tough. I'd be happy to help sometimes, you know.
Alec Riogun, soldier. Alec is meticulous young man who likes mysteriously logical thinking. Hold on a second. First aid restores HP to a single target. Poison hit deals physical damage to a single target.
Uh-oh! Dagmar's giving me that look again! He might actually gobble me up this time!
Okay, Arpeggio, so you're married to the summoner. Yep, Lucia's husband. He's a thief. Nonchalant and prone, joking around, he tends to annoy some of his comrades. Pagio is a fighter with various skills in his arsenal in or out of battle. Steel, token transformation, chance to transform the monster into a token. Okay.
I'm not the boy I was 3 years ago, you know. Your taunts won't make me cry, Arpeggio.
Scholar. Eco Livion. Livion. Livlino. Is a Pesca and the youngest member of the 333 demigods. He doesn't like to be treated as a child and tends to argue. Is that helmet moving? Yes, it is. He doesn't like to be treated as a child and tends to argue with other members often. Echo is a scholar, a healer, capable of using light magic. Okay, another person that can use cure. Ario deals light element. Okay, so you're basically a healer. What's this, R3?
More alone time? I think there's been a little too much of that lately.
The Explorer. Kaiden, she is a talkative girl who loves her freedom. Kaiden is an explorer, a fighter with mastery over dark elemental attacks, and is knack for finding treasures. Dark elemental umbre. Dark elemental damage to single target. Slow slash. Now here's what I swear in the trailer one of these characters was using guns. But everything I'm seeing is... No!
Awesome! Noises! Awesome!
Noises!
Noises in the orchard. Right. Message received and understood. Demi-gods of the 333rd, head to the orchard. We'll meet there.
Damn noises just won't give up.
Perhaps they've taken a liking to you.
The noises should know by now that you're the only one for me.
The Lysian's voice is so low, though. Subquest. Steal the tools from the noises. Gotcha. Any of these buttons bring up a party menu? Nope. What happens if I go back this way? Anything of note? Something beyond here. Hey, look at that. There is a chest. What are you saying? Okay. Tried to start. Who would have thought? Start would have brought that. Okay. Wow, there's a lot of stuff here. Ascension tree? stuff. What? That's a job. Okay, these are the two. Okay. All right. There's just so much to unlock. What? Increase max HP. Max strength. Okay, yellows are abilities. I'm just gonna get lost in all of that. What is this? Oh wait, tokens. That's the thing that that the thief can do. Don't know what it does. Okay. Can I get a save? Yes, I can. Oh, it's another one of these that takes you out to save and then reloads. Oh my goodness. That's skill tree though.
Noises.
There.
Oh no.
There.
Oh no.
Thanks. Wait here.
Target spotted.
Let's do this. My turn.
Okay. Oh, okay, I switch it there. No. It does take a turn to switch. Okay.
Ready.
So, I'll defend. Assigned to abilities with stat effects will increase the duration. Okay.
No way! Ready!
Okay, and it doesn't need to be that person's turn in order to do the switch.
Ha ha!
Of course the sorcerer is a little weaker than everybody else.
What?
My turn.
This ain't happening. Yeah, treat the noises and... Okay, you guys are the noises. So why can't I steal these things from you?
My turn.
It's good to see that everyone gains back their HP and... quote-unquote mana after every battle.
We've got this.
Already.
This ends now.
Okay, it's hard for the only character.
Appreciate it. What?
I'm up! Ha!
Me.
Another look around.
Fonso!
Noises! Pesca!
Spring!
What? Noises at Pesca Spring!
Pesca! Spring! Noises! Fonso!
Noises in town? That can't be right. You sure you didn't miss here?
Pesca! Spring! Pesca! Spring!
Either way, let's head to Pesca Spring. We can't afford to take chances.
Okay, that's still okay. It's the creatures from the sewers.
Echo, what a relief!
I'm so glad the demigods are here.
We heard about the noises. Where are they?
I haven't come across any myself, but they've been seen near the town center.
Stop, Echo. I know how you feel. The noises have found their way into the town. We must tread carefully.
Hurry!
Mastering the focus point. Okay, here we go. In battle, you can spend focus points to enhance the efficiency of an action. After your share among team members and the current number is displayed in the top right corner of the screen, spend, use that. Each battle starts with one. You can gain more FP by using the focus command or by exploiting your opponent's weakness. Beware, the focus command only grants you temporary FP that will only last one turn. Okay. Enemies can be vulnerable to different types of attacks. Physical fire by finding and hitting the target, there are cases where this will fall. It contains double damage, and your teammates gain 2 extra FP. Resist, it receives half damage, and you lose 1 FP. Nullify, it receives no damage, and the attacking team loses 2 FP. Absorb, it heals, and the attacking team loses 3 FP. Okay. You can reorganize your characters in battle at any time, just like switch, reorganize, upon pressing box option. Confirm change, the current team will... Okay.
Let's do this.
So.
I'm ready!
These... Are you guys things? No, I don't... I don't think you're the things I need to be stealing from. But... doesn't mean that there's nothing I can't steal from you.
Leave it to me.
Alright, so...
Yeah!
What? What?
Let's see.
Tap!
What?
My yep. turn.
So, it does, like, is it just me, or does the art style remind you of Vanillaware as well?
What?
Leave it to me.
Oh my goodness. Why? Is...
Ow!
What?
My turn. Ha!
Like that?
Yeah, I thought the same thing. It's like that Odin Sphere or the one with the library. Okay, that's the one I need to steal from. So, I know the rat can hold back up. Get rid of him. Guys are doing a bunch of... No, let's keep you in. I haven't really used you yet.
Ready! Yeah! Ha ha!
Ha ha!
Okay, Thief. Will you...
What?
I'm ready!
You know what? I am going...
Take you all off.
Focus.
Nice.
Every love. Out of this ability of yours.
Ha ha. I'll take this.
There we go.
Let me help.
One down.
My turn now.
Is finished. That didn't do any damage. Yeah, that ain't working. There we go. Weak to fire.
Leave it to me.
Can I get some darkness on that?
Feel the fear.
Melon delivery? Thank you.
What was that?
Oh, my family manages McMee Messengers. My brother took over the business after my mother passed away.
No, I mean...
That we should get back to work and stop wasting time with Mi'kmaqs?
Stick your beak back into your own business.
Hey, don't be like that. Just 3 more months till we die after all.
My apologies, Dagmar. Let's go.
Oh yeah, you weren't here earlier. Check this out. Look at this skill tree! And everybody has their own! It's nuts! Not to mention that there are other jobs they could get, which, part of me is not... I hope it's not, hey, you have the fencer job, here, you can now get a sorcerer job. But, look at these skill trees. I know! I can't wait to get and start learning these things. Yep, each character has their own specific tree. Okay, so I can attack. Yep. Is that a... Okay, what's this? Dead end. Yeah, so... Oh! Triangle is a map. Alright. Yeah. Like, I don't know yet if these additional jobs down here are different jobs than what everyone else has. Or eventually, hey, you're base 9 captain. Now you also have the soldier job on top of that. And so on and so on. But yeah, everybody has their own tree, and they are huge. Times that I put the thief in the front, I might as well just put him in the front on default anyway.
Hiya! Great work!
Let me do that right now. Party. Just to save me some time.
What?
Leave it to me. Yeah!
Like that?
Ha. Ah, found something.
Using Zodiac rings to progress in dungeon. Congratulations, you have acquired the power of the Zodiac ring. By pressing R2, a burst of energy will be projected from the front of the line. Use it to activate switches along your way. Okay. I don't want to ever do that.
Let's do this.
Okay. You are weak to fire. What can I steal from you?
I'll take this.
My turn. Feel
here. Ready.
Thunder.
What's up? Oh no. I'm gonna have to light them all a specific way. Lovely. Of course I do. Torment? Okay, ocean, fisherman, Mother Earth. That stayed there, right? Yeah. Ocean fisherman, his 100 silver scales, guide his people with their radiance, Mother Earth, hero, be our king. Okay. That looks to be a hero. So this one, and then this one,
using the
ascension tree. Press, okay, here we go, skill tree. Press options, open the main menu, navigate the ascension tree. You can now select the star nodes you want to learn. Ability, the character will learn the ability. Stat, the character will increase the corresponding stat. Support, will learn support ability. Every star node requires SP earned in battle to be unlocked. Stat star nodes require you to place a stat orb. There we go, that's where that orb came in. Who did he steal that from? I think he stole that from the machine. So, ascension tree. Where does it show? Okay, right here is when they what they show. So, and everybody does everybody share the same amount? Or is it all stat orb needed for that unlockable? Okay, let's give this a go. Use 20 SP. Give a choice whether to increase my HP or MP. Okay. Do you want to? Oh. Cancel that. And it did use the stat orb. So I can, like if I make a mistake, I can do it. Can I start from anywhere? No. I guess that's, no, is it, okay, it's not shared. 30 for that, 30 for that. Alright. 70, 50, 20. Sharp. HP is full, strength is increased by 20%. That's pretty cool. What about this? 5% chance to cause enemy. Dude. I need 50 for that. So this way I go. You are like an off healer, so let me give you some defense. And like the sorcerer, I want you to learn more things. So Ice Blade, Air Blade, Lightning Blade. Okay. Get the lightning blade. Remove stats. Yes, let's go this way. MP up for my healer. What's this? Cure. Yet another person with cure. Oh my goodness. You definitely want to make sure you have somebody that could heal. Reduce MP. Restore 5% of the user's MP while dealing physical and magical damage. Increase cut. And let's go this way. And I would like to increase my magic. I should have seen that this was duty. If an ally with less than 20% HP is targeted by enemy. Okay. Next. All right.
The Pacer aren't as foul smelling as I imagined.
That'll be the Harmelin they all eat.
Look! Here they come!
Bigger than I expected!
Grand noises, if I'm not mistaken.
You don't look as grand. And there is a poison.
My turn.
Four, I'm assuming the four means it's four turns.
Feel the fear.
How does dark feel here?
Right.
200. I'll talk to you. Lightning. Did I pick up lightning?
Go.
Yes.
Ha ha.
Ha ha. That's right. Why is my MP so okay? I gotta figure out why sometimes it heals me up and sometimes it doesn't. So I would like to switch you out for you.
It's
I think I picked up a Thunder Blade off of you.
Leave it to me.
Alright.
Let's see.
Why did you attack my sorcerer? I swore I taunted you. Try it again.
Thunder!
That's more like
my turn.
And boy, you hit hard. Potions? Yeah, I think I'm gonna use one of them.
Ready!
This ends now.
Chia!
I saw something like that happening.
I'm ready.
Now, are you defending, or are you getting ready for
I'll take
attack?
You all on.
Either way.
This ends now.
Take you all off.
This ends now.
Let me help!
Nope. Doesn't look like they're recovering.
My turn now!
Probably a passive ability later on.
Ready!
That allows them to
This ends
heal when not in the party.
Yeah.
Gonna hold anything back.
Keep it up till the curtain falls. You're the pride of the Pesca.
Thank you. I'll give it my all.
Echo!
Echo!
Echo! Echo!
Echo!
Echo!
What's the matter, Echo?
There's something I want to discuss. Let's head back to our chambers.
Healing in cities, HP and MP regenerate in cities. However, take note that while exploring dungeons, only the character's HP will grow. Okay. Like, some of these things I wish they would explain a little bit earlier when I'm actually asking the question. So HP does regenerate in... Can I come back in here and the monsters are back? Maybe? Possibly? Yes, okay. Let's see if I can get that.
This'll be over quick! Ha ha! Like that!
Leave it to me! Here!
Ready!
Fire!
Ha ha! What?
My turn. Feel fear.
there was one more over here. Ha! Yep. And then...
Focus!
Ha-ha! What?
What?
Leave it to me. Feel the fear.
Ready.
What?
My turn. Feel the fear.
Ah, found something.
The Pescas must have done something to bring the noises into town.
You don't know that.
Monster that I'm looking for.
Right there!
My turn. Duck! No way!
Yes!
Ha ha!
Leave it to me.
All right. Whoosh. Get rid of you.
Ready.
Get rid of you.
Ha ha!
No.
What?
My turn. Yeah. No way!
Ha ha!
Leave it to me.
Ready.
Ha ha!
Heal.
What?
My turn.
Chances of stealing so low.
Ready.
Ha ha. What?
My turn.
Ha ha.
What?
My turn now.
Ready?
What?
I'll take you all on.
Man, you're getting everybody killed.
Ha ha!
Love, please. I hate you.
What?
My turn now.
I hate you so much.
Ready?
Gah!
My goodness.
I'll take you all off.
One more.
Let's see.
One more.
What?
My turn now.
Absolute victory!
I hate you so much. Give me the item. All I want.
Let's go wild!
Ha ha! Ha ha! Like that!
Leave it to me.
Ready? Give me the item, you stupid monster. All I want. Thank you.
I'll take this.
That's all I want.
My turn.
That's it.
Wait.
Let's see. Touch.
Now you're done.
Great work.
Get out of here. Mike.
We should fight the noises in town more often. It feels nice to be brave.
Go to the storm.
Go wreak havoc on your own
go
town.
Go back and talk to Hannah. Okay. Yeah. That's where I'm going. I think that's Saint Forest the Council.
Yes.
Yeah. Alright, nothing of import there. Yet, at least. So I gotta talk to someone in Harmonia. Harmonia is this place, so who do I have to talk to? Okay, so the area I am in is Harmonia. So great, now I gotta go around. No one here I can talk to, right? No. Okay. Hopefully they're in the Central Plaza somewhere.
Ah!
Is it you? Nope. Oh, that's these things. I don't know how to play yet, so I'm gonna leave that alone. Sir Cora. Sorta. Kenderia. Enter a house. Okay, nothing about here. What a building I could go into. Like, I really hope she told me where I was supposed to go and it's just me not paying attention. Like, how there was a thing just before that lizard man. Enter item shop. Free. Thank you. forever. Guard. 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 Nabu. Novi. Start at the top and work my way down. No, but these are different locations. They have to be on the same floor as the council room. But I can't see them being at all those other locations that sound like dungeons. You need to be on this floor. I can't think of anywhere else.
Yeah.
Hey, I'm gonna learn how to play Jester. They're not teaching me how to play Jester. They just... Chapter 2.
You wanted to discuss something, Iko?
Yes, it's about the noises we defeated in town. They're supposed to be a unique type found only in my homeland of Vatira. And yet we saw them here in Harmonia. I don't understand what's going on.
We don't have time to idly wonder such things. Though magic is my specialty, I'm well versed in the history of the Harmony. It's really quite interesting.
Her voice is just so low.
The noises have never appeared in town, at least not since our world was stabilized with the Harmalin.
So you're telling me this is some kind of unprecedented catastrophe?
And it has to happen when transcendence is upon us, too? Talk about rotten luck.
What should we do, Ulan?
This is too important. Yuno must decide. I'll go and seek her advice.
Coming with you.
That's Alec for you. Can't do anything without the goddess you know say so.
If her permission helps him to fight with confidence, I see no harm in asking.
So we wait for Alec. And while the illustrious goddess decides our fate, how about a game of Jester, Ulan?
Thanks, but I'll have to pass.
Oh, come on. We've known each other for 33 months and haven't played a single game together. Oh, I see. I thought you were just a poor player, but you don't actually know how to play, do you? Can't expect someone raised with a bunch of Mi'kmaqs to be up to snuff after all.
All right, let's play. You'll regret insulting my upbringing.
Jester is played with on a 7-slot hexagonal grid. Each opponent selects 5 tokens to play the game. At the start of the game, 1 token from each player is randomly picked. One will be discarded, and one will be placed in the center of the board. The goal is to flip your opponent's token using one of your tokens. To flip a token, the value of the attacking token at the center of the token must be higher than the opponent's token. The value is not the only parameter to keep in mind. In fact, each token can have its value modified depending on the angle of its attack. Each side have the following defenses: neutral, weak, resist, nullify, absorb. Okay. When playing Jester, attacking on the right side is important as preparing your defense for next turn. That is why you can rotate the token using L and R to position your defense correctly and protect. Okay, so W. Okay. Each person you play with will ask you to play under different rules. Open, each player can see the other's token. Hidden tokens are hidden. Random hands are composed of randomly picked tokens from the tokens you own. Lock, rotating tokens is not allowed. Preemptive strike, your opponent will play first. Check the rules carefully before starting the game. When winning a game, the winner can take some of Final Fantasy VIII all over again.
Oh my gosh.
The number that can be taken is not always the same. It depends on the trade rule. All the winner takes all one, the winner can flip. The winner only gains. Okay. Open trade rules practice. Players will lose or gain tokens. Okay. Let's go with this first, just to see how this goes. Okay. So, if I come that.
Sorry. I guess that's how the tokens fall sometimes. I meant no disrespect.
Come on, let's have a rematch.
What do you two think you're doing? Have you forgotten about the noises in Pesca Spring already? Something so horrible has never happened before. Yet here you are, arguing over some stupid game. A little sympathy wouldn't hurt, you know. Goddess Yuno is waiting. Let's go to the Arcadium.
Hunt. Guilds are now open by talking to Guildmaster. You can accept hunt quests to take on ferocious monsters. Defeating them will be no easy feat, so make sure you're well prepared before accepting such quests. You can find guilds in every city in or canon. Be sure to check them regularly. Alright. What are you, Armwing? Arpeggio, are you coming along? Nope. Nope. Still have no idea where this person is that I'm supposed to go see.
Yes.
Oh. Arms dealer. Arms dealer. Did I see a weapon shop anywhere? I remember seeing the item shop. I saw someone's house. I don't think you two. Why are there exclamation marks above your heads?
My shop. Come again.
Nothing of interest in there right now. That's the guild weapon shop.
Oh.
There he is. More Jester people.
Ah. Ah.
What do you have for sale? Where's my money? Top of there, so I have 7,000. Okay. Why are you selling equipment that I cannot equip? Very peculiar. How many people can equip this? Four?
Is that everything?
Four people.
Thank you.
I'll take that.
Thank you.
I'll take that.
Is that everything? Thank you.
That. And what's this? So I got. One, two,
is that
three
everything?
People could wear
thank
that.
You. Is that everything?
One person could wear that.
Is that everything? Thank
three
you.
Three people could wear that. Can't do nothing with that. Alright.
Come again. Chests can be trapped. Lovely. That is lovely. Let's continue saving so I can learn how to use that. Locked at 15. Pesca Springs it is. Let's try to hunt this creature for the guild.
Leave it to me.
Feel the fear.
Fire.
I got it.
Let me help.
Learned your lesson?
Let's go wild!
Ha ha! Ha ha! Like that!
My turn! Yeah! Me.
Absolute victory.
Let's fight.
Ha ha!
No way. My turn.
There it is. Okay. Can't stun it. Can't preemptive strike it. Alright. How does that hurt? wasting my turns. Okay, so I know fire is one. Let's try lightning.
Yeah.
Whoops.
Ready.
You're stunned.
All yours. You're a life saver.
I don't know.
Stop.
This ends now.
Hiya.
Ready. Yeah. Ow. Oh, I'm up.
It's battle time.
Let me help! All yours!
You're a lifesaver. Ready!
What's the chances of something taking the place of that boss? What are the... Oh, yep. Yep, let's do it.
Okay, it's on.
Right there!
Leave it to me. Ha! Let's see. No way!
Fire!
Ha ha! I'll take this.
My turn. Feel the fear.
I think you're the only one that can do damage right now.
Looks
like Tiffany.
What?
Nope.
Leave it to me. Yeah.
You can't do damage.
I knew we'd win.
Talk to Novi in Harmonia Tower. Okay. What was that one with the... Yeah. Thank you. cat people remind me of the berserker from Dragon's Crown. Pretty sure it did it. Yeah. That does look like a check mark. Okay. One of the cat ladies. If I remember correctly. I'm seeing what the time is, so most likely once we're finished talking to Novi, I will be signing off here. Thank you for everybody that came in. Who was that? Who came in and watched? I'll most likely find some place to scoop this in on my schedule, since either. So, keep an eye on my schedule when I decide to play this again, but I will definitely say something. I'm thinking probably Sunday. I'll temporarily stop the Star Renegades and do some more of this. Or I could do this in the afternoon and then Star Renegade at night. Excuse me. Either way, I thank you all for joining, and this is where I will end here. Hope to see you again. Saturday afternoon, I should be playing some Tales, so keep an eye on my schedule for that. Should be around 12, 1 o'clock-ish. And I hope to see y'all then.